bat mitzvah determines the rest of my life. If I have a kick-ass party, doors would open. And I just think Dua Lipa would make the party perfect.
You can have a ball pit.
That's for kids. I've had my period for 7 months now.
That's a long period, sweetheart.
La 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 la. I'm not popular.
What is happening? You look insane.
Slay queen. I'm not a loser. I look like the lady that pulls kids out of class when their parents get into car accidents.
How often does that happen?
I might be a little obsessed.
One day, Andy Goldfarb will be mine, and you will have a cool boyfriend too, and then we'll have a droning loss in Tribeca in Taylor Swift's building.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Please,
no, let me explain to you. We are no longer friends.
Yo, shit just got real.
What's the matter? Something bugging you?
She betrayed me. She kissed my crush, and then he touched her under Ruben P.
A, B, C, D, E, F, U.
Oh, hey, underboob. Hey, I got plenty of that.
You're not taking this seriously.
You used to be such a respectful kid.
I volunteered at the retirement home.
So you could do a mitzvah, or so you could flirt with a boy.
Facts.
Real talk.
I don't know what's happening between you two.
Lydia has long black hairs on her nipples.
You wouldn't happen to know why people keep asking me if they can floss their teeth with my nipple hair. Do you, Stacey?
No.
I know what she needs because I know how she's feeling. She needs to process this herself.
I know she hurt you, but I'm sure she misses her best friend.
I'm gonna take that as a maybe.
I'm so...
tried to apologize. When is it enough?
Now it's enough.
It's too late.
You don't shape up. Your bat mitzvah's gonna be canceled, sis.
Dad, just talk to her. Don't yell.
Gabby!
Hi.
You're a jerk and you won't let me have a mojito bar.
That's why we fought the Nazis.
Is this a bad time?
So you can have a mojito bar.
She's growing up so fast. It's crazy.
I'm drinking now. I tried it the other day. I didn't like it. We're good.